it's very insightful that you see how factor groups arise naturally by thinking about Cayley tables in certain ways. So here, for example, is the Cayley table for D4, dihedral group of order 8, symmetries of a square, broken down into pieces in these boxes here in such a way that each box represents a coset of the factor group of D4 by K, where K is this subgroup, R0 and R180. D4 is not abelian, so it's not obvious that this is going to be a normal subgroup. But it is, you can check it. So you can form the factor group. It's got 4 elements. The elements are cosets, which typically we write like this. Keep in mind that the K is a subgroup and the R90, the H, and the D are elements of D4. It's got 4 elements. You can think of those 4 elements as being these blocks, so to speak, these sets in groups of 2. And you can see visually how, for example, this coset HV, H times K or V times K times this coset DK times or D prime times K gives you this coset, R90 times K or R270 times K. And it's abelian. If you did it the other way around, it would be same thing. D4 itself is not abelian, but this factor group is.